Blade Runner's still going to sell for the same price of $349.95, and I think people will love the update. For fall-winter 2020, the Blade Runner's seen some important updates. Still the same frame that people know and love, and a lot of the same features that the Blade Runner always has, but we have moved the Blade Runner to this new heel system that's three-tiered. Because we did this three-tiered heel system on the rear heel bale, we've put in the new linking bar system that we've used with a lot of our other crampons as well. This allows us to have a much more robust way to create a perfect fit within the linking bar. We've also changed the front bale of the Blade Runner to be more in line with the Alpinist toe bale that we debuted last year. This toe bale geometry allows us to have a much better nested fit across a much of a wider spectrum of mountaineering boots and ice boots. Some of the hardest ice boots to fit within bales are those with really narrow, welted toes. Oftentimes people get a lot of boot migration across the bale, and this new bend right here really helps to keep that in place across a wide spectrum of boots. When we did that, we also had to put the holes in a slightly different place than the Blade Runner's been in the past in order to make it work perfectly for the geometry of the Blade Runner. The Blade Runner, as usual, has tried and true geometry with our secondary points that are really nice and pronounced so that when you kick into the ice, you don't have to drop your heel as far to engage the secondary points for a much more natural kick. We've also been using that same Blade Runner geometry on our new bolt-on crampons. So this is the new dry crampon. It uses a four-bolt pattern and uses the same tried and true Blade Runner technology of nice and pronounced secondary points with the Blade Runner front point. We'll also be offering the T-Dry that is very much designed for competition mixed climbing. As you'll see, the T-Dry doesn't have any secondary points and has dramatically aggressive raking points on the back. This crampon's really designed for climbing super steep, kicking into plywood, and much cleaner crampon when you're doing figure fours and figure nines upside down. A very high-end bolt-on from Cassin. I also want to mention that the new dry bolt-on from Cassin will be coming on the new La Sportiva Mega Ice Evo.